Greetings, fellow NSPPDS. My name is Betty, and I'm from Ghana. On the 27th of October, I woke up with mild chest pains. I brushed it off as stress, so I went to work anyway. I was moderating a meeting at work when the pain intensified. All of a sudden, I couldn't breathe. I couldn't even sit up straight, so I was rushed to the hospital by one of my colleagues. Upon arrival, I was nebulized about 3 times, and I was put on oxygen and on admission while another test was being run. I was made to do an x-ray, and then the doctors came out with the results and said they suspected pulmonary embolism, which is blood clots, mild pneumonia, and acute asthma. There's no history of asthma in my family, but I was scared a bit because this same sickness has killed my mother in 2014. But in my head, I cannot be an NSPPD and then be scared now. In my head, I said, what God cannot do does not exist. What killed my mother cannot kill me. It will not end the way the devil planned it. And at that point, I just felt calm. Calm throughout all the tests that they were running. So finally the doctor said, instead of the VQ scan, I can now do one called CT pulmonary angiogram. Before I went in, I said, no matter what they find in there, before the test results will come out, everything will be normal, because what God cannot do does not exist. This test finally came out, and everything is normal. Everything is okay. Everything is normal. Everything is normal. Everything is normal. This can only be God. This can only be God. What God cannot do does not exist. There was one time that Pastor Jerry, you know, every time, after every service, Pastor Jerry announces the WhatsApp number to send the testimony videos to. I saved the number and I spoke to God. I told God that, God, I have saved the testimony number. It is time for my testimony. I also want to send a testimony video. Now I have my testimony. What killed my mother? I will not kill me. I have my testimony. Thank you, Pastor Jerry. Thank you to all the other pastors. Thank you, fellow NSPPDS, for your consistency and your prayers. Thank you. What God cannot do indeed does not exist. Thank you.